Do people care about speed at this point, or is 4G fast enough?
You know, that's a really great question. So, yes, people do care. Now.
Jacob Mead cares, too. He owns Mobile Spot in Clive and sells and repairs cell phones every day. He says Verizon bringing 5G wireless service to Des Moines this year is a game changer.
Yeah, essentially things that took, a minute, a few minutes to be able to do are just going to take a few seconds.
Verizon recently switched on 5G service in Minneapolis and Chicago. The hardware looks a lot like this, new antenna installed on towers across the Windy City. This morning, Verizon announced it will turn on 5G in 20 new cities, including Des Moines.
So it means all of the engineers, all of the folks inside of Verizon are working really hard to continue to optimize the technology and build the infrastructure necessary so our customers ultimately can enjoy this great, great groundbreaking technology.
But it's not just cell phones that will benefit from the lightning fast downloads. 5G wireless service can help make self-driving cars of the future more accurate and safe. And 5G wireless could give traditional cable and satellite TV companies some competition. Who needs a cable or dish when you can watch your favorite channels with a super fast wireless system?
It's really going to be a good, way to be able to connect everything together at a high rate of speed.
One drawback now is the lack of 5G phones on the market. Verizon just announced the new Galaxy S10 5G model will be on sale next month with a price tag of $1,300.